energy.
Right, so everybody, we do have one rule with this cosplay competition, and I need you to cheer and clap when anybody comes on this stage. It takes a hell of a lot of guts to come up here and perform and, you know, show off your cosplay in front of you guys. And we've got some really exceptional cosplayers today, so do not forget whenever anybody comes on this stage, massive
my round of applause.
Yeah, it really does take a lot of guts to come up here, and we've got some newbie cosplayers as well, so please make them feel welcome. I know for lots of people, you know, coming to AnimangaPop, it's an excuse to cosplay. For some people, this is their first time cosplaying, so really make them feel welcome, make them feel like they want to come back and do it again, because at the end of the day, cosplay is all about having fun.
Woo!
We want to encourage. Alright, so we're going to get our first cosplayers on stage for you. Remember, big round of applause, and we hope you enjoy it.
Okie dokie, first cosplayer of the day. We do have the crazy cosplayers and the little ones as Sino and the Ermite enemies from Genshin Impact.
All right, next up we have the Mangle from Five Nights at Freddy's. So next up, we have Cole cosplaying their Call of Duty original character from, of course, Call of Duty. Thank you, Cole.
Next up, we have a pair of cosplayers I'm quite excited to see on stage because they unfortunately didn't choose to do it last time, but we've managed to convince them. So up on stage, we have Cloud and M as Link and Zelda from The Legend of Zelda.
Next up, we have Noriaki as Farina from Genshin.
I know I may not sound it, but faced with death, I find myself a little afraid. Perhaps this is one thing both gods and humans have in common. Farewell, Nervalette. I hope you've enjoyed the part you played these 500 years.
That we now have Rei as Shiho from Project Sekai. From Project Sekai.
You can do it! got the red velvet.
Wowie, for somebody who was a little bit nervous coming on stage, I think they smashed that. Well done. Next up, we have... Oh, sorry, I've just been elbowed in the stomach, so...
Trying to steal my job, it's unbelievable. You should judge because my anime's better than his. Next up, we have Georgie and Jesse as Ramona and Roxy from Scott Pilgrim vs. the World.
Ramona and Roxy from Scott Pilgrim, we love that. Next up, we have May cosplays as Megumin from Konosuba.
I got to see a cosplayer of my favourite character ever. So, next on stage we have Peter and Ziggy as Gaara and Kakashi from Naruto!
Alacino, sorry, I had to ask how to pronounce that, but hopefully I got it right. From Genshin Impact. Jesse as Haru from Persona 5.
My phone's not big enough.
Cosplays as Invader Zim from Invader Zim.
Hello, meat lover, of which I am one. I hope you all like my cosplay. It's a cosplay. I'm a normal human worm baby under all this. So just pay no attention to me and we'll all get along just fine. Thank you.
Alright, oh, God, that's so loud. A huge round of applause for these folks for our amazing selection of cosplayers today. They've done a really good job.
As usual, yeah, like we said earlier, it takes so much guts to come up on the stage and perform and dance, and it's just really incredible to see such a really tight-knit community we've got down here in the Southwest. And I would encourage those of you who are coming tomorrow, if you may be considering it, please do enter the cosplay competition. It's all about fun, you know, and it's just really great to see the community come together and everybody applaud all these incredible cosplayers.
Absolutely, I mean, what better time to do it at AnimangaPop's 20th, I was like, oh my god, I'm getting old now. 10th anniversary, like, why not? So
we'll be on Zimmer frames for the 20th anniversary.
Yeah, I'll be like,
I'm almost there!
Yeah, it's alright, we'll be there, we'll get there. So, huge thank you everybody for coming to the cosplay competition. What's going to happen now, for those of you who have been to AnimangaPop before, you know the drill, but for those of you who haven't, we're going to take a little bit of time so that our wonderful cosplay judge, Shutotaro, just here, is going to do the judging of the performances, and then we will get all of our cosplayers back into the room to announce the winners. We'll then do a big group photo of all of our entrants, and then it's karaoke time. So,
karaoke!
We were avoiding the karaoke, but I guess not, guys.
So for the meantime, if you guys want to go grab a drink, check out the trader hall like one last time before the end of the day, please do. We will do an announcement when we are ready to announce the cosplay winners. Alright, AnimangaPop 2024, are we ready for the cosplay competition? We are, and I think we have our cosplay judge, Shu Tortoro. Would you like to come up?
Local celebrity.
Beloved!
Come back.
Are you coming?
Yeah. So, welcome home. So, Shu is a veteran of the AnimangaPop conventions. and also a very, very experienced cosplayer and a huge Lovefire fan.
And talk about how you have judged our cosplayers today, what kind of parameters you use, and then we can get the results.
Okay, hi everybody, I am Chu. So you can find me on Instagram at Chu_Totoro if you are interested. As Dan and Jasper rightfully mentioned, I am a veteran of the AnimangaPop shows. I have been coming here since the beginning. So thank you all for being here. So in terms of the cosplay competition, so it was an amalgamation of the actual, like for the handmade category, it was an amalgamation of the actual costume itself and then the performance on stage. So I do just want to make that clear, just in case you are a bit iffy on the results and why we have come to that decision. Okay, and then the shot port, once again, is about accuracy and also performance. And then my juniors are, well, they're just sweet, aren't they?
So glad to have them.
But yeah, so I just want to make it clear that you're all amazing. I don't want there to be any disappointment whatsoever. Please, please, rest assured, you're all amazing. So, and thank you all so much for coming up here and doing what you do. It is very nerve-wracking. I am stood up here shaking like a leaf. You just don't know it. You do now.
No, thank you very much, Chu. Yeah, I just want to reiterate, actually, that at the end of the day, you know, it's great to give out prizes and almost, like, be judged on your performances and your cosplays, but also it's all about having fun. And I would really encourage anybody who has cosplayed with us today or in the past or you know, way, way back when, 10 years ago, that even if, like, maybe you don't win a prize, that you still just have fun and come and do it again and again, because it's part of cosplay. It's cosplay, not cosplay.
Exactly, and I think in my opinion as well, if you've kind of battled your nerves and made it up on this stage anyway, we've already won, I think, really. We've won against, you know, the pressures. I'm so proud of everybody who comes on this stage. It's really, really incredible to see the community.
No pressure.
Okay, so for our junior category, our winner is the Mangle. So so I really, really did enjoy the performance alongside the actual costume itself. I think that a lot of work's gone into this, and to come up here at your age, having done what you've done, is absolutely amazing. So you should be really, really proud of yourself. And if we could have a massive round of applause for the Mangle. For our junior category, I have got Peter and Ziggy, who were the Gaara and Kakashi. This is their first AnimangaPop convention, so please
welcome!
Absolutely loved you guys, you are super adorable, and I'm really, really glad that you've chosen to come to AnimangaPop, and we hope to see you again in the future. So keep doing what you're doing. Here you go. So do a little pose. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you.
I've also just figured out that I can take pictures as well whilst it's filming.
Can you? Oh, hell yeah. Cool. So, for our shot bought category, the winners are Cloud and M. So if I could have you up on stage. So these were, first of all, some really beautiful cosplays, but the choreographed dance was absolutely stunning, and I'm really, really glad to have seen it. I think we're all very lucky to have seen it, and thank you to our MCs for encouraging them to enter. Character, and I actually loved that. I don't know if it was intentional or not, but it was
it really helped make it. So I think you guys did an amazing job, and thank you so much for being here today. And to the
strike a pose. I'm probably doing... That's probably far too old a reference for them.
Okay, and for our handmade category, so I am going to start with special mentions for this one. So I would like to start with Bunny, please.
Woo!
Thank you. So this is an absolutely stunning cosplay, and almost, very nearly almost won it. I'm so sorry. but yeah, it's genuinely stunning. And Bunny's been here, has been local for a really long time now, and has been making amazing cosplays. So please keep doing what you're doing. I would be devastated if I didn't see you here again next year. Thank you. Amazing, thank you so much, I do have a second special mention for the handmade category. Could I please have Eli on stage? So once again, absolutely incredible craftsmanship, and I don't know if any of you know, but this is all like new skills that have been learned going into this costume. I'm just amazed by it, and I'm like, once again, it's a really close call between the winner and the two special mentions that I've had. So thank you so, so much for doing this, and woo! Make sure that you do come and do this again, because yes, there's every chance that you can win next time.
Yeah.
Woo!
If I can get you to pose. Lovely, and if we could have a massive round of applause for you. So that brings us to our winner. Could I please have Speedstar Cosplays on stage? Thank you very much. You made Zim.
Victory for Zim!
The little skit that you did when you came out on stage is absolutely incredible. And as mentioned previously, this is there are new skills involved with this. So I thought that that was a really, really nice touch. And 5 o'clock in the morning is it's dedication.
I remember those days.
If we could have the MC3 prizes.
We might need help holding it. I'm
very jealous, but this is for you. Congratulations.
I don't even like pressure on myself.
Amazing. A big round of applause again, guys, please. I want all of the cosplayers from the cosplay competition to come back up onto the stage, please, for a big group photo.
Yes, please, every single cosplayer who took part, please, can we have you up on stage? Maybe shorter people. Can we squish together a little bit, guys?
Yeah.
Excellent. Okay, right, we're going to ask you to strike a pose. You're going to hold that pose for 10 seconds so that everybody can snap a picture. Angel Magic will be providing photos.
Both.
And videos. So if you need someone to look at, but obviously if you've got people in the audience, go for that as well. So, strike a pose, please, cosplayers. And a round of applause from the audience, please. And then we'll have a change of pose. Let's do a silly one. This is me getting like real old school.
That's the way to do it!
Okay. Hold the pose. Thank you, everybody. Hold it. We're slaying.
Slay the daylight.
Perfect. Thank you ever so much, cosplayers. And can we have...